So, do I go with Interstellar Domination plus 25 border range, or the Flash is weak, minus 15 upkeep for robots and new research?
It's totally up to you.
Not really. I think if I do plus 25 border, this fall next to me is going to be nuts.
Situation log updated.
How do I open the situation log again? For what? No, that's research. No.
Science ship under attack. Science ship lost.
Colonize on the other side of the galaxy.
Are you doing that? No.
Yeah,
you are. The fuck?
How do you know?
Construction complete.
Oh.
Jeez.
I mean the other side, actually. Like, you see the Mash Ban entrance? To the left of them is the world. That's going to be mine.
Construction complete.
Cost me 400 influence, and I have this thing to have it cost just half the influence of normal, so normal it would be like 800.
Such a cheese colonization.
Your mouth?
Yeah.
Such a mouth.
Ooh, tachyon lands. Oh, yeah.
Gimme, gimme, gimme!
No.
Oh,
you're colonizing all things and stupid people.
You know we're in the same federation here?
Still.
And we don't want to be totally nopped once the evil shit starts happening.
Also, you can't share tank, really, unless you go to war with each other and you kill one of my ships.
Tile blocker cleared.
You have, like, no research worth it to me, so... I got 23, 28, and 24 to you.
Thank you.
Are you friends with the Rothak Commonwealth to the left of you, Red?
Rothak Commonwealth?
Yeah.
They're friendly towards me, but I'm not friends with them. Let's see.
Like how much?
I have trade deals with them. Their opinion of us, 44.
Okay. How about Harmonious Syndicate? Left blue.
Construction complete. They are very mad at me. Honestly, 137.
Okay.
I actually would have put those as rivals, but I can't because I'm not a rival. Do you have 2k energy credits to spare?
Yeah.
Could use some.
Incoming transmission.
Thank you.
Colonization in progress. Construction complete. Incoming transmission.
Soldier, why does xenophobes talk with me? What? How much unity income do you have?
How much what income?
Unity.
94.
125. Mao.
I suppose you just extra unity things.
I have like all of them I can have on the planets. It's kind of important, isn't it? Also makes people happy.
Happiness is overrated.
No, it's not. Pops that are happy make them
happy. Yeah, I know.
Like, 65% happiness makes 2.5% more, on 81 makes 10% more. I'm not sure if I do have 100 points. Don't think so.
Thank you. seen my new expansion yet.
Construction complete. So, Jim, why there? What the hell?
There was no other planet like close by that I could get with non-droids.
What the fuck do you want from that planet? Like, not much there.
I want all the planets. Can't build on them. By the way, do we have the... what's it called? Just station building thing.
No, not yet.
System survey complete. Colonization in progress.
The station building thingy.
But you can't get it if I get it. Like, I can't share it with you.
Yeah, but I can still get it, even if you have it.
Yeah.
What's this? Federation as peace offer. Oh no, offer association status. Which guy is this? Republic of... Can you put this slower? What is this? Republic of... I'm not seeing it.
How many robots do you have? Like robot pop? Also, 100% happiness is plus 20%.
Association status offer? It's about
who is this?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
Republic Marfar.
Oh, it's at the top. This roundish thing.
Yeah, sure. Did you press yes?
Yeah, I pressed yes.
Oh, it's the same faction, but they split in two.
Oh.
Interesting.
Tile blocker cleared.
So you want to know what, how can I see the Federation? Oh yeah, by clicking on it.
Research complete.
Wait, how can I see how much?
Which what?
Oh, robots I have. So I'm now in the demographics thingy of the.
It's your.
Oh, there. 39% of my 124 pops are droids, which is the major... Oh no, what the fuck?
If you click on it, you can see how many pops you got exactly within your borders for all species.
It says 91? But what the hell? That adds up to more than I thought it had. 91 robots, 124 minion, and then a bunch of other shit.
Okay.
Do I have this many pops? Oh, wow.
Incoming transmission. System survey.
Such a realize.
Oh, but you also have quite a lot of pops now.
I got 75. Not that much, just a bunch. Scroll a bit more, please. Well, this planet has a space elevator? What?
A space elevator?
Yeah, is there a vent for it?
Wow.
Interesting. Oh my, that's 50% extra minerals.
Oh, I guess you have more energy because energy grid and energy nexus thingy.
Yeah.
System survey complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Research complete.
Okay, I get control of Federation's fleet now, so.
Oh dear.
There's something you want to take down?
The shit next to me. But if we declare war on them, then I will probably get whacked by them first. Though. A bit, YOLO.
Also, if you get jump drives,
construction complete.
Do not research it yet. Okay?
Sure.
Or at least don't put it on your ships. Because it's... if you get it, it's a very high chance of getting the unbidden. She's gonna fuck you over so hard.
Well, we just got fucked over by the game again. Is that your save?
Such a broken.
What?
Hmm?
I just got updates, I think.
Did you?
So perhaps you should restart as well.
Could have been a mod. It's a mod. Thank you.
Such an invite.
Such a launching. Bear back, can we get some drink? So check out the Easter egg.
Hmm?
Mao?
What Mao?
So check out the Easter egg. Full of moth.
Moth?
Moths.
Ah, well.
Have you given your citizens utopian abundance?
What's that?
Like every pop? And like double resource consumption, but happiness plus 20%.
Let's see, what's my pop resource consumption? 31 in total, which is not that much given my okay. How do I do this? Where is this stuff?
When you do change it, it might become expensive. Mm. Like, if you go to your main species. And set rights.
Wait. How do I go to my main species?
Government.
Is it the faction?
Government demographics, and then click on the species.
Oh.
And then you can set its rights. If you do set it to Utopian, you might get a lot of resource penalty, and you can't change it for 10 years.
Wait, I cannot do this. One must be true, has egalitarian ethic, or has fantastic egalitarian. So you can only do this if you're egalitarian. The best I can do is the social welfare one.
Well, it's better than nothing. If you do have pops on mining, you could pay out. Also, you get a lot more energy if you do. Ready? Your vessel will be like, hey, give me your star charges.
Construction complete.
So I'm researching the flashes tweak. Is this one of those things that will make stuff go boom?
No, it makes your species cyborgs. Or researching? Or...
Yeah. Is this good that they become cyborgs?
Or is it that ascension perk?
It's the research that became possible because I chose ascension perk.
Oh, well, you sort of have to do it then. Otherwise, you don't get the benefits of it.
Construction complete.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Oh, Lord, that boat doesn't have a governor. Lord.
Hmm?
My home planet doesn't have a governor.
Yeah.
So I can't put one.
Incoming transmission. Construction complete.
Oh, now this thing wants me to become a protectorate.
Colony established. Research complete.
Such a plus 33 food. You think it's enough for a while?
System survey complete.
Thank you. if I do. Research agreement with you now, it doesn't do anything.
I think you already have it.
Yeah, but not for this duration. Or perhaps
have it
you
for
automatically
10 more
share
years.
Research if it's a federation?
No. That doesn't happen.
I'm such behind on research, I suppose.
Construction complete. System survey.
That's like
complete.
The biggest downside by doing that.
Research
you do.
Complete.
Like, what's the weapons you have on your ships now?
I'm not entirely sure.
Nice. You have X-ray lasers
system
and tier 1 reactors? No. No. What the fuck?
I'm not getting up for war at the moment. I think I also have tier 1 and tier 2 shields.
My reactors make like 3 times as much. You have tier 2 shields. There are three currently researching. Why you should care about the reactor? You can fit more weapons and better shields.
But I don't have those anyway. I just get so many planets that if you declare war, you can just take 1% of the planets.
It says your fleet power is inferior, naval capacity equivalent. Technology pathetic. So.
Yeah, for me it says yours is overwhelming.
I only have an 8k fleet though. What's your fleet capacity?
188? I don't think I increased it anyway.
128? What? Do you have space stations on all of your planets?
On most, I suppose, and I have maybe. I have to fill the supremacy thing, and I think one of the things there. Naval capacity plus 10.
Construction complete. System survey complete.
Oh, are you trying to piss off these actions?
Hmm?
System survey complete. Anomaly found.
You're expanding next to actions.
I don't know, they're like completely happy with me.
Oh, such a fronted outpost. What you want, because of the strategic resource or what?
Yeah.
Oh, it has three of them.
Three of them? I only see the Uranium crystals. That's not their previous name.
Yeah, it has one.
What are you colonizing now? You're going somewhere with that ship. You have a colony ship on the way. With droids, really? Hmm.
System survey complete.
Another ascension perk? Oh yeah.
System survey complete. Research complete. Incoming transmission. System survey complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Colonization in progress. Construction complete. Anomaly found. Construction complete.
What's your research penalty? Like pop. Mine's like 150 total.
How do I see that?
If you go to research and hover over the research points, like on the current project. and your percentage plus.
So the base plus thing, or what?
Yeah.
102.
Evading hostile fleet.
What was yours?
Screen sharing on Skype, if you want to see.
Construction complete.
I can't just say it.
Mine, no.
What the fuck?
There.
Yeah, I cannot read that. Do it again?
50 for 6 planets,
oh,
and 100 of them. Yeah.
That's not what I was looking at.
Construction complete.
Oh, 24 planets, 230, and 260 pops, 250.
Oh, that's expensive.
500%.
Hmm. And yeah, how much research?
100 every... What the fuck? It used to be more. It went down.
Maybe you're trading with the... like, smart dicks went out. Yes.
System survey complete. Research complete. Colonization in progress.
There used to be more Corvette designs before, but there's missing some.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Terraforming things?
Evading hostile fleet.
Are you terraforming things?
I'm not sure. Is that something you need to...
Oh no, probably not. You haven't researched that.
Yeah, you need... need to manually do this for each planet, right?
Yep.
Or I suppose sectors might do it automatically for their shit?
I don't think so.
Sectors could like automatically add the new stuff that's next to them to them, you know? So it's pretty clear.
Gleefy, like, yeah. I hate sectors. You have a shape to another tradition. Why? What to go for?
System survey complete.
Fleet? What the fuck? Somebody gave me 5k fleet.
Yeah, and then. Federation.
Give me 5k fleet.
Because it is a Federation's fleet that rolled between the members.
Lot to get to my home planet disappeared on the galaxy because close borders shit is in between.
Colony established. System survey complete. System survey complete.
Don't use such expensive fleet. All the like. Tradition.
To go power, pathetic, naval capacity, pathetic, technology, superior.
Colonization in progress.
Also, if you have two plans within the same system, it counts as one planet use.
Okay.
Colonization in progress.
Mm-hmm.
situation log updated.
Not so light sector.
Incoming transmission. Research complete. Tile block appeared.
There's no more systems to scan.
Tile blocker cleared.
Oh, my foot is one plus 164.
One what? That's a lot.
Situation log updated.
It wasn't this much some time ago, but I got a higher tech level of the food producing buildings, the farms. I suppose my sector's kinda upgraded it.
Kinda?
Henceforth, our species shall be known as Meta Minions. What? Oh, I can research chemical bliss?
If you want people to be high all the time, have fun and do shit all.
Chemical bliss is needed if you want to make the real culture. So, I have no idea what this shit actually did now.
Actually, in.
But I'm going to assume that my pops are better now. In some.
Did you give it bliss?
No, I don't have this. But Flash's weak research is done, so now my things are cyborgs or some shit. But.
Uh huh.
That does.
If you look at the top monitor.
Oh my god, one of my ships is stuck somewhere where it can no longer escape.
But you can research extra extension perks apparently. That's pricey. Like 8,000 research stock without the penalties. Price for me is 21k or 84 months. Now.
Research complete.
Hmm? We have 27 planets, cannot afford to clear the tile.
27 planets?
I have 6 that I'm have a penalty at the moment because I cannot put my new planets on the left in the sector there, and I cannot make new sectors. Wow.
Construction complete.
Since yes. I apologize if I accidentally started AI
wow.
Rebellion. Search a sense. In 2 years, gonna be able to have sense. Such a mouth repeat. I think I have to have it on a capital.
Wait, this planet doesn't have a capital? It has no upgrades available. Planetary capital.
Incoming transmission.
For... put it on my main world or what?
Your capital.
But that's lame. Why can't I just put it there? Thank you. Oh, I suppose that cost influence.
Search complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Federation cruiser?
Mm-hmm. That's for the Federation.
Why would I do
I
that?
Think. It doesn't go on your naval capacity.
It's also better than my cruisers.
Yeah, because I provide research for them.
Okay, I'll make it.
Transmission. Construction complete.
Thank you.
Construction complete.
Synthetics. You Mao?
Why would I be Mao?
Construction complete.
Because good.
Well, good then. I'm not trying to compete to you, so why would I be mad?
How? Happy sins. They're actually better than Pop at researching. But not in engineering, I think. Yeah. They're kind of the same. Whoa, all my pop migrated to another planet. What the hell? Also, students can actually make energy without penalty, losing it. Which is neat.
Research complete. Incoming transmission. Research complete.
Getting research agreements with other pieces is not that hard.
Mm-hmm.
Just giving them 2k minerals from the hand.
Mm-hmm.
in the trading, the resources it shows you, is this just the ones you're not using, or that you have more than one of or something?
The strategic ones?
Yeah.
If you're not using them, it says...
Construction complete.
Yeah, so... not entirely sure. Though some of them do give you bonuses, like empire-wide. Do you still have the Empire fleet?
I have a 5k fleet. I mean, it's just 5k, so what? Even my fleet is bigger now.
I'm not gonna take that one yet, that's too much.
The amount of influence you get from a faction determines is based on how happy they are or what?
Yeah. And happy and how big, I think.
Oh dear.
My biggest faction has 91 pop, which accounts to almost like 80%. They give me 3.5 influence with 7% happiness. They're missing one thingy.
God, I have... Wait, what the fuck? Is this just my empire? No, that can't be. Oh, yeah, it's all galaxy.
Research complete.
What the fuck?
Colonization in progress.
Thank you. Oh wait, that's not our sectors, that's my strategic resources. Derp.
Research complete.
One world, 72 food.
No. Wasted.
Now my vessel is called Minion Citizen Compact.
Yes. Shit, can become complete sense now. Seems like it.
Research complete. In progress. Mm-hmm.
What's your mouse income?
353. Such a jelly.
On 7 planets, I call hex.
Of course you do.
Colonization in progress.
But my sectors are full of retort. Like, some they don't have the stuff to do what they need, the minerals, and one has like 15k. Like, share blocks?
You can tell them to like send 75% to you.
Yeah, I know. But then I need to manually give it to the ones that need it. And you can only give 100 at a time, I think.
Top left. There's a system with 25 minerals if you wanted.
Construction complete.
Also, if you press F, you can search system name. It's called SORC. Source Max.
Oh.
It's dead. I killed it.
Kinda close to where my stuff is.
Get it if you want. Because I just cleared it out. Next to me is getting pissed at saying wicked cyborgs. Oh, you're next to the spiritual ones.
Can I happy by giving it resources?
No, not really.
Colony established.
Yeah, I'm not going to get the guy over there then.
Never get those guy worlds. They're holy. They're gonna fuck you up if you do. Like, really? Going to purge all you have.
Steam age now.
D-Mage. The Commonwealth just insulted me for some reason.
Commonwealth? What? The Tamlar Commonwealth?
Yeah, the Rothak.
Research complete.
08 research.
Colonization in progress. Construction complete. Construction complete. blocker cleared. Construction complete.
Oh, fleet upgrade is no longer in the queue of the shipyard?
It should be.
Incoming transmission. Tile blocker cleared.
What needs to be researched before you can build those habitat things?
I think I had to get some the largest station or something. Largest defense station, I think.
You have this already?
Yeah, I did build one somewhere.
Habitat.
There it is. It's in the Z system, Z-H-I-R.
I'm Charlie, look at that.
Of course you are.
Wow, I won't have it that.
Just 12 slots now. Cost 5,000 mineral.
You can build special things on it.
I don't think so. I'm not sure if you can mine on it. That would be ridiculous.
I think you can, like, or not. Nevermind.
16 months till I finish my synthetic evolution. Whatever that does.
So what is better, the plasma accelerator or the ion disruptor pod?
I would go for the plasma. Although a combination of two is decent. Plasma shreds armor though.
Incoming transmission.
What's your monthly expenses if you click on government and budget? Expense and income?
318.
Expense?
Yeah.
I got 480. Most of it is building maintenance, actually. Like 200.
I have
132. 100 in ships, 123 in stations. Road maintenance, 16. One more month.
I got a message about this. To auto upgrade buildings?
No. Oh, what the fuck?
People declared war on you, what?
Yeah.
Wait, just on you?
Cleanse the cyber nation? Rip and repair. What have you done? What system do they want? Small.
Ah, really?
Where's that?
I've had for some time to the right, bottom of them. But I can't surrender. Even if I give them that.
I think you have to give both.
What? Yeah, they want that and humiliate, and then they accept plus 1000, but I cannot click the button.
Mining station lost.
Now, I can click it. Done?
What, you could click it?
Yeah. That's weird, so I just decided to kill your planet. The fuck?
Such federation.
Yeah. Mega engineering plus 20k mineral storage and building speed plus 50%. That seems reasonable. Also, I don't have a use for food anymore.
Research complete. Research complete.
Well, I must be able to terraform planets, I think, given the research shit here. How do I terraform a planet if I want to?
It has to be within your borders. You click on one that has the habitable symbol next to it. And planet summary and terraform at the top middle parts.
Does this work if you already colonized it?
Yes, but I believe your pop is gonna be very unhappy if you do.
I suppose I
No reason to do it if you have colonized it, I think. Oh good, they fixed it. That synths cannot die. From age. Because they couldn't do that before. Wait, I can live on everything now. That's kind of now. I got a leader that can potentially give me plus 45% naval capacity. Would be.
But then it dies and suddenly all the kind of.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Like, everyone hates me for being sense now. What? Even the fallen empire.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Research complete.
Station researches.
If there's any of the research that has voidcraft on it, try to go for those. In that case. Wow, such a 27.8k fleet. I can still make animal armies.
the xenomorph thing now.
Colonization in progress. Construction complete.
Oh, the galaxy is getting quite full now.
How about you?
At least you're next to people that kind of like you mostly. I'm surrounded by
well, a phone, two phones.
Well, at this point, surrounded is no longer the collector.
You surround them?
Not quite either. I'm like a strip through the galaxy, making a highway from the left up to the bottom right.
Stellar highway?
Situation log updated.
Could you accept the war? Gray one next to me.
I cannot see the colors.
That's why.
But I'm not seeing it.
Whatever, just accept it.
Where?
Mao.
Give position.
Mao.
It's not the valid position. Oh, there it is. Thank you.
Why is there plus 25% lifespan on the synth leaders? That's weird. Definitely get some smaller ships in my mix.
Use one creditor enclave at a time, or you cannot use the scientists from both.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Mm-hmm.
Construction complete. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. Situation log updated. construction complete.
Going well.
Yeah.
Such normal speed.
Construction complete.
A sentient AI robot that has a sentient AI assistant?
Colony established.
Isn't that slavery?
Well, depends, is the assistant slavery?
But...
And beyond that, it doesn't matter if it's an AI or not sentient.
Colony ship.
If it's slavery for a human, it's also for the sentient robot.
Colony ship under attack. Colony ship lost.
Jeez.
Colony ship lost.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
I'm like colonizing shit and the colony ships go via the enigmatic fortress. Yeah, well done. The fortress thing now? Okay, I just researched a cheap thing I don't want, even though if I get the other one.
Research complete.
Hearing the new music again, the warm music, I think.
Construction complete.
I think if sectors get very big, they don't do their stuff properly anymore. Slowly, like just one construction ship for the whole sector.
Mm-hmm. Wow, my transports are fighting five corvettes, and nothing's happening.
War.
Mm-hmm.
Research complete.
What? Okay, something just killed my 10k fleet.
Research complete.
That's mail. Special because I get more unit by doing it. More vassals, more unit, I think it was. No. Plus 20% naval capacity of your vessels. How many ascension parts do you have left? Hey?
Hold on. Might just got two so far.
Two. I'm missing two.
Construction complete.
Deal. It's just such an eye giving you all the technologies.
Oh, it's just 25%, so it's totally behind.
I think I kinda screwed up the ascension perk thing here.
Awesome.
There's like three of them I kinda want.
Research complete.
Megastructure research. Wow.
The megastructure research took me 84 months.
Or the habitat thing, at least.
Huh. Should I go for Dyson spheres or ring worlds?
Colony ship under attack. Colony ship lost.
Also, I'm getting to the expensive, repetitive research again.
Incoming transmission. Colony ship under attack.
Yeah, the habitat, space habitats, are bad at generating food and minerals. It's good at energy.
Okay. Oh, so one of my sectors is sending colony ships to the planet next to the fortress every time.
War has been declared against us.
Oh, such a war. But I don't need to cede anything?
Hostile fleet detected. Oh, I think the AI has the leadership now.
Hostile fleet.
What the hell is this? Your sign. Shit.
Research complete.
Do they have 20k?
No.
Ooh.
Hostile fleet detected.
That's good.
Colony established. Spaceport lost. Situation log updated.
Oh. How do they assassinate synths? Yes.
Colonization in progress.
Margaret.
Yeah.
Research complete. Construction complete. Enemy troops landing. Planet lost to invasion.
Well, they go to planet.
Research station lost.
Fleets do you have?
Mainly battleships and some cruisers and corvettes.
Yep, the fleet strength.
12k.
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Spaceport lost. Situation log updated. Research complete. Spaceport lost. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet detected.
Oh shit.
What's this?
They're attacking my food planet. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter. Oh, my game crashed.
No.
Yes.
Did it?
Yes. Plus 218 foot, and planet has just 80 or something, so.
Problem?
Huh?
That's a problem?
No, because then I still have plus 150 foot. Okay, but it's quitting time for me anyway.